Centerville Schools announces a new plan for reopening in-person classes. A spokesperson for the district says they plan to return to in-person learning for the second quarter of the year. Centerville is currently online. The district says they will continue to offer a remote learning option. Officials say they'll unveil more about the second quarter plan at next Monday's Board of Education meeting.